Presented by Hank himself in a new book and spoken word cassette. It's called Get in the Van. Sounds like a threat, that. Among the subjects that are tackled include life in a shed, spider bites and dead cats. We've got the Rollins band back on the beat with Liar at Reading 94.
You know all those things I've been saying about you all these years? About your shitty music and your shitty food? I'm sorry. 'Cause I love all of you. You miss my face. You think you're gonna live your life in darkness and seclusion? You can chant all you want, and all your little voices put together, you're still not louder than I am. Because I know you inside out, man. Been out there, tried to mix those animals, get your thing. They bring you down to your most base element of humiliation. They find you out and make you suffer for your vulnerability. So you can dye your hair and paint your nails and pierce whatever the f*** you want. But you still go home lonely, wishing that someone would answer the phone when you call. Someone would tell you you're not alone. Someone to shove you. Someone to be that runaway train that's never coming back for you. But the reality of that makes you see that you're going to be waiting a long time. Forever. Until all your little Johnny Rotten records go pale. So you go staggering back out into the streets. Desperate. And in need of human contact. You're so desperate. You run into me. And that's when your whole world changes. Because everything I say is everything you've ever wanted to hear. So you drop all your little defenses and you drop all your fears. And you come to trust me completely in no time. Because I am the one who makes you feel strong inside yourself. I'm the one who makes you forget the shitty little rainy country you live in. I'm the one who makes you forget the fact that you'll probably never go anywhere unless you leave. I make you forget for a little while. It's like heroin, but so much better. Love. But you're so busy feeling good, you never wonder why things are going so well. Would you like to know why? And all the time that you needed me is just the time that I'm bleeding you. Don't you get it yet? I'll come to you like an affliction, but I'll leave you like an addiction. You're never gonna forget me. You know why? I realize that maybe I momentarily offended some of you with the offhand remarks I made previously. I was only kidding, man. I was just trying to get you a little riled up. Trying to get your blood pressure up to get you ready for therapy. I want you to prepare yourselves for therapy. As far as us, we love you.
Foot down hard on the accelerator now with the crease in the shirt of rock. I'm talking about Stabbing Westward. Here's the Chicago 4. Until next week, sweet dreams.
try. I used to have a mind. I used to wonder why.